Hey Premiere Pros, it's Paul Murphy here, and today I'm going to show you how to adjust the scale and position of footage inside a mask, crop, or track map. Okay, so the three most common ways to mask an image in Premiere Pro is to either use a mask, as I'm doing here. You can also use a crop, like this one here. And you can also use a track map key. But with all of these methods, you'll notice if you go up and adjust anything in the motion settings, so for example, if I adjust the position here, it's going to affect both the clip and the mask at the same time. And the reason for this is that although motion is at the very top of the effect controls, it's actually one of the last effects to be applied in this list of effects here. So what you need to do is to make that adjustment with another effect, and it's slightly different for each of these three methods. So let's start off with masks. What I'm going to do is go over to my effects panel, and I'm going to search for the effect transform. And then with my clip selected in the timeline, I'll click and drag the transform effect into the effect controls panel. And now I can use these position controls to move the image around inside of the mask, and I can also adjust the scale. If I want to do the same thing with the crop effect, I can drag that transform effect over, but you'll notice that making adjustments to the position is moving that mask again. And that's because the trick here is I need to move this transform effect above the crop effect, and now any adjustments I make will not be made to the crop as well. And then finally, we move over to the tracking mat, and here I can use the transform effect. I'll drag it above the track mat key. And here with the transform effect, I can adjust the scale, but the position will go back to being moved with the mask. So to adjust the position, I'm going to get one other effect, and that is the offset effect. And now I can adjust the position using these settings here. And that's it, just a quick tip on how to adjust the scale and position of footage inside of masks, crops, or track mats. I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.